baseball. We got some beautiful ladies.
Right here.
Mm-hmm.
Right here.
We got some pepperonis. You guys look like a shadow.
Listen, right here. I'm an art student.
Track you.
My dream job is an artist. my favorite color is gray or green.
Or lovely. I don't know. I just wanted to get you guys in it because you're cute. So hi.
Hi, my name's Alondra, the cute one.
I'm Jocelyn, the feisty one.
We recently fought over pepperoni.
There's one left. You didn't eat it.
Yeah.
That's dramatic music.
And then Joe's just not gonna smile.
Yep.
It's it. I'm done. Playing what?
Saying goodbye to me because I'm out.
And me.
I got purple hat, need a print,
hands on the people,
let me after.
He's trying to get dancing,
the bass
up.
On the people, I got people on the people.
Calmly watching Moon Knight. Just very calmly, very chill. Then we got abducted by these fools.
Whatever.
Now we're downtown.
Are you pleased?
Cheers.
Cheers to... to life and love and health and happiness in Jesus Christ. Cheers.
I'm three.
Moonlight.
Hi.
Nice. Yeah.
Look at the little guy.
Look at him go.
He's dancing in my cup.
He's dancing in my cup. I love him. This lighting looks so weird right now. I am not stepping in the sands.
Ooh, look at those shoes.
Because I'm wearing my Nike Air Force Ones. I've made it, finally. Can you guys all clap in unison, like on Friends?
Yeah.
Totally. See, no one told you life was gonna be this way. Give me an E. Give me a T. Give me an R. Give me an O. Give me an I. Give me another T. What is that spell?
Chicago.
Chicago. Chicago.
Where is Chicago?
Chicago.
So cute.
Wow.
Yeah.
No.
What a skill.
Friends.
Hi.
Sweet Regina. Hello and welcome to the part of the vlog where I awkwardly talk in my car while you can hear all of the traffic. It has been my last week serving as a focus missionary in Detroit, and it's been a wave of emotions, starting with Wednesday when I had my last Bible study with some of my women. That was pretty tough, but really beautiful to be able to just ceremonialize that time together. We had a photo shoot at the DIA, and it was so good just to be able to affirm them in their beauty, both in their mind, body, and souls. And tonight, I am going to dinner with Lucy, Jocelyn, and Hope, some of my first Bible study women here in Detroit. We're gonna go to La Fera, a Spanish tapas place. And then my team, very sweetly, is throwing me a party. And I've never been good at accepting attention, affirmation, and love, but I am so touched by just the amount of people who want to celebrate this time in my life. And I've really fallen in love with Detroit and the people here, so I'm hoping to stick around I don't know if I'll include this part, but I am probably going to be the campus minister at this very job. So it's kind of funny. It's going to be like a goodbye, but also I'll be around. But it is an end to 2 years of serving in this particular way and just getting to really walk with students. And I have loved my job. I've loved it a lot, but it's just time to do something else. So I'm going to go pick up Jocelyn and then we're going to go eat. So that's it. Bye.
This is the Picasso, which is a lemonade base with elderflower vodka made in Detroit and a splash of Aperol and edible water.
Such a consistent and wonderful face to have. here at Our Lady of the Rosary.
Happening here. Oh, hi. These are my crazy students. You guys both did that. Crazy students. Yeah.
Students. Woo!
I love you, Anna.
Let's hear it one more time. One!
Last thing with Focus tonight as a missionary. As you can hear them, it's a lot of the voices of people that I have come to love very much. So we're very just full of affection for them. And yeah, what a gift these 2 years have been.
It is Saturday, May 7th, and I am getting ready to go home for a little bit. I will be heading to Sioux Falls to go to this conference for departing staff members, and then after that, go to my old college where there will be focus training for a month. So I will be gone from Detroit from now until June 20th. And by the time I come back, hopefully, I'll have a job and a place to live. This is not at all really where I thought I would be at this point in the summer, but it's okay. I'm trying to trust the process. The reason why I don't have a job solidified yet is because I'm waiting to hear back on some details concerning a position that is being created. And it's been a hard thing to wait for, but also I have to trust that there's a reason why I have said no to other opportunities in favor of this one. And I am excited about what's to come. A little nervous, I think. The reality of living here for a couple of years is starting to set in. These last couple of weeks have just been go, go, go. A lot of goodbyes, a lot of ceremony, all that stuff. A lot of goodbyes. And so all of a sudden though, that has stopped. And really, this time is starting to wrap up fully my time on mission. When I come back to Detroit, I'll be preparing to go on a mission trip to Brazil, which will mark the final trip in this stage of life. And then after that, I will be starting a new job. I am also looking for an apartment because instead of opting to pay double rent during this time, I've chosen to just wait when I come back for 2 weeks and hopefully I can find somewhere and move in quickly. But all is that to say, I love this city. I'm sad to be even leaving it for a month, so I think that's a good sign. But yeah, just gotta pack up and hit the road. The time makes you older, even children. I'm getting older too. I have made it to my hotel in Madison, Wisconsin for the night. And it actually is really nice. I actually end up staying in the same hotel. It's like a true Hilton Honors hotel. It's really nice. I am so tired. So we're only partway through the trip back home because it's like 13 hours total and I did 6 today. But here we are, a luxurious hotel room. Nice big bed. This little situation, mushroom side table, pull out desk, big TV. Fun, weird hooks. What else could you want? Oh, and a bathroom. So that is exciting, but I am really tired. I probably will send some emails and do some last minute work things and then go get food.
Great.
This is Kyle. Welcome to our crib.
What's up? Caught it.
Let's see it, man.
So right here, this is the foyer bedroom. So we got, you know, a couple of mattresses over here and stuff, yeah. And then we got some snacks here, too, and TV for the Olympics. As you can see, there's a very rustic cabin feel by the exposed beams on the ceiling. Sick. Cool. So moving on to the... This is the bunk room, so this is where I typically spend most of my nights with my bunk bro Kyle, and
don't break
this. You're doing so good, Joe.
Kyle, take over.
You want peanut butter?
We got peanut butter.
You want
show?
We got Fig Newtons. Anything a priest likes, we for some reason have. You want yogurt and salsa and mustard? We got it. Welcome.
Back to you want coffee? It's in the bathroom. As you can see, the accommodations here at the chateau are quite amazing. Thanks, MTV, and this is our crib.
What if you said yes?
All the leaves can be blow like Joe. Down again. I've had time to understand what you said to me.
No hands. No hands.
All the birds go south with you. I've had time to wonder what I'd say without you. Ooh. And I've run out of dreams, run out of minds to read, run out of you, run out of you. I would give you an Oscar for the movie you made with me. The one no one is going to see. Da 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 da. It's been a year. Oh, what a year. The clouds roll home again. I've had time for songs to form new meanings. And I've run out of dreams, run out of maps to read, run out of you, run out of you. I would give you an Oscar for the movie you made with me. The one no one is going to see. Da 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 da. It's been a year. Oh, what a year. So tell me your hopes and then I'll tell you mine. You gave me my garden, you gave me the sky. I'll cover my eyes and just see you some other time. I would give you an Oscar for the movie you made with me. The one no one is going to see. Da 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 da. It's been a year. Yeah, I gotta tell ya, it's the closest I've ever been to the heart of everything. Da 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 da, it's been a year, oh what a year. I would give Woo! You an Oscar for the movie you made with me. The one no one is going to see. Da 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 da, it's been a year, oh what a year.